Alright, hey guys, this is Elvkin23 here. And today is the last day of 2020. So you know what that means? Time to take a trip down memory lane. Take a look at the top 10 best elevators that I have filmed this year. I hope you guys enjoy. This is the elevator here at Mountain Equipment Co-op in North York, Ontario. It's a Kone. P parking 2. Now door. Let's get a cab view. Basic elevator. These are the elevators here at 120 Bloor Street East in Toronto. What do you figure these?
Very nice. I like it very much.
Here, Fuji Tech. Beautiful elevator.
Yeah.
Very nice. Can you press the button for the lobby, please?
Yeah.
I like this cab a lot. These are the elevators here at World Bank Plaza in Toronto, Ontario. This series 3. Okay. Good 18.
Good day, sir.
Have a nice day. Six G. There's a fixture.
It's a beautiful elevator. Beautiful.
Very nice looking cab.
the button repeatedly to increment floor numbers. Hold the button to enter destination. Main, proceed to car B10 to the left rear.
This building is actually opening today. Your basement. Have to be just so. But I do have to admit that the new cabin actually looks quite nice.
Elevator here, 300 Adelaide Street in Toronto. Plug this thing into Gold Elevator. 5. This is super cool.
Yeah.
Alright, this is the elevator here at Wawa's at Bayview Village Mall in North York, Ontario. This elevator is... It's an Otis Series 6. Two. And that's right. So anyways, that was the end of the top 10 best elevators of 2020. I do hope you guys enjoyed that countdown, as I spent a lot of time making it. And I do hope to film more awesome elevators in 2021. And anyways, hope you all had a good Christmas and a Happy New Year. So, that is it.